Back Sports Chat.
503.
All right, here at Autzen in the parking lot. Beautiful day,
man. Yeah, it's fantastic, man. What a super ride down, and it's super nice out now. It's going to be great.
Yeah, about an hour till game time. Looking like it's going to be a severe victory today. People are in good spirits. Nobody's really worried about much of anything.
Yeah,
going on the road next week, so there's not a game next week that we're really worried about.
Yeah, man, I'm super excited to see the Ducks offense live and in person. It'll be sweet, man.
Yeah. All right, we'll see you at halftime. Adios.
All right, be good. In the full-on suit.
Thank you.
your seat.
Interlude. devastate for the Knicks.
My laptop.
Davis on the sweep. D.R. Mathis on the tackle.
Into the third quarter, that's 56. Missouri State 7.
Everybody, sports chat
503
post game here. Otson, everything's cleared out. Yep. Everything is on the level.
Yeah, 56-7.
Pretty crazy game.
Yeah, LaMichael James, 3 touchdowns, 200 yards.
I think he kind of got off the map.
Yeah, that's gonna look good in the stat book. And a lot of long pass plays. D'Anthony looked good. Yeah, man.
So what'd you think, Otson?
Otson, man, what an awesome stadium. The fans were awesome. My first experience was down there at Reser for Civil War last year.
Tough.
And totally different crowd.
Yeah.
Much better here.
Uh-huh.
Like it a lot more. The field is awesome. We got down on the field after the game. Oh man, it's sick, dude. Yeah, I love it, cool. Man. Yeah.
Yeah, it's 2 years old. This is the second year. It settles down after the first year. No, it's very cool.
Yep.
Very cool experience.
Yeah, I dug it a lot.
It's a family affair for me and my family. Bo was a part of it today, so.
Yeah.
They look good, man. Darren Thomas threw the ball right on the money. That was the nice thing that I wanted to see.
Yeah.
I need to see more passing. You know, we run the ball, that's fine, but I need to see more passing. I can't see the run 3 out of the 4 downs.
Yeah.
I gotta see some passing. You gotta open it up a little bit to spread these guys out.
Yeah.
D'Anthony looked good. You got to see a lot of young guys play today. We got a lot. And Colt Lairla got the second touchdown.
That's
that was
right.
good as
yeah,
well.
Yeah, another touchdown catch. So.
I mean, those are the things I think I take away from it. I just am happy to see the Ducks come out and just crush and do what they're supposed to do. They don't need to put up 100 points to make the example.
Yeah.
You can put up 56 very comfortably.
Yeah.
You know, they scored first, you know, and they have a good rushing attack. They have a pretty good spread, just like our team. If you can run the spread and you can run the offense, then you're going to score.
Yeah, they got a pretty good big quarterback over there at Missouri State.
They do, man. Yeah. And then our guys did, I think, a really good job of shutting them down. So I was pretty impressed. Ended up being a beautiful day. A little bit of sprinkle, but beautiful day at Otson Stadium.
Yeah, I wouldn't call it rain.
No, it doesn't rain here at Otson Stadium. All right, guys, Sports Chat 503, thanks a lot for checking us out. We'll be back for a little review.
Yeah, we'll give you guys a recap.
We'll probably get together maybe Monday night.
Yeah, see how the Miami Ohio State game turns out, Florida State, yeah. Oklahoma.
And then do a whole, you know, NFL Sunday as well. So we're probably going to start doing more Monday night. So look for the videos maybe Tuesday, Wednesday-ish of the week or whatever.
Yep.
Get ready, and then we'll upload the video of what we saw today. And then we'll do the recap. And then next week is at Arizona. Big week.
Yeah.
What do you think for at Arizona? You worried about Foles?
He
throws the ball over the hill.
Yeah, I'm not as much because we have pretty good DBs. Yeah. The thing that I want to see our running game get off against a decent Pac-12 defense.
Down there in the heat.
Yeah.
No matter what time you play down there, it's going to be hot.
Yeah.
It could be 3 in the morning.
Yeah, I want to see the offense run the balls. Run the ball really well.
I would too. I saw one play that I thought was great, play where LaMichael got to the outside and you saw the center pulling, Ronis Grassou pulling all the way out.
That's
great play. Anytime you can see your center pulling, you know you're in shape.
Yeah.
All right, guys, Sports Chat 503, we'll see you next week at Arizona.
Yep, man. I gotta say, if you have the option, I'd buy a skybox here.
Yeah, the skyboxes are really pretty nice.
Yeah, they look pretty sick.
The club level's pretty awesome.
Yeah, we were just up on the club level. That was cool as hell, man.
Yep, so good stuff here from Austin Stadium.
Yep.
Sports Chat 503.
Yeah,
thanks,
be good, y'all.
Adios.